They can knock off Folsom. That moves him up the ladder. So lots of good basketball ahead for Cardinal Newman.
Yeah, we're going to get ready now to take a look at the starting lineup for the squad. First, for the Montgomery Vikings, it'll be Marbella Cochette, Elliot Picard, Kyla DeVries, Kate Eubanks, and Emily Mathis.
They can score the basketball. It's a good squad.
And on the other side, Cardinal Newman, Kate Schat, Leah Martinez, Kaida Angelo, Leah Mauritson, and Janelle Pena. And this is Kate Schat just joined the 1,000-point club. Prestigious club to be in here at Cardinal Newman, and she did that in her junior year.
In the middle of her junior year. Come on. I love it. She's a phenomenal player. Yeah.
A lot of basketball left to play for her. No question about that. So we get set to jump center. It'll be Eubanks and Pena.
And both teams have a host of scorers.
And we are indeed underway here at the Dr. Carroll Gymnasium. Montgomery in their red with gray trim. Newman in their white with cardinal and gold trim. Eubanks dribbling up top. Good ball movement here early on for the Vikings. First shot of the night, no good. Kaida Angelo knocks it out of bounds. Kaida Angelo has been playing great overall basketball. She's the third leading scorer. She leads in rebounds and assists for this team. So she's really done a great job, and she is a very good defender as well.
Her defense intensity does everything for them. It gets them going. They've lacked that early in the year, and she really gives them that spark that they need. So Matthew starts out in 2-3 zone. Okay. They're definitely going to keep their eye on shot. Korea did the same thing.
That's a good Martinez look. Takes one. No good. Pena, offensive rebound. Oh. And Montgomery finally has it with Emily Mathis coming down with that one.
Good deep. Just the Newman intensity on defense. Well done.
There's Kate Schat getting it down low. Pena up to Angelo. Kaida Angelo drives.
Oh, that's a pretty move.
With the right hand. Now remember, she's left-handed, so that's a tough shot for her.
No, and when she goes to the rim, she goes strong to the rim.
And Newman has been on the road. They did the SoCal Classic down in San Diego. They won that, went 4-0. Angelo drives and lays it in with the left hand. Our first basket of the night.
I don't know if Monty wants to play man-to-man too long. Angelo and Shaw lead him up.
Yeah, interesting that they're going to do man-to-man and try to beat the press here. We'll see how that goes for the Vikes.
Yeah.
Dribbling in traffic and a foul call is going to go against Newman. Nice job to penetrate by Ellie Picard.
You know, she's crafty with the ball.
Newman turned around, went back down to Southern California and played at Mater Dei in the Matt Denny, and they won down there as well.
So they did.
Really a lot on the road and really winning a lot on the road, which will pay dividends later on when they get into playoff time.
I actually happened to be in town and caught that game. And it was a good team they played, and they really played them well.
Kylan DeVries has it now for the Vikings.
She's having a good year as well.
DeVries with the wrong move and puts it back up and in.
So if you're Monty, this is what you want.
Vikings
are a little bit ugly. This is what they need. A couple of mistakes by Newman. Put this game in the mud a little bit.
Yeah, that's kind of how Carrillo played it. They just kind of hung around. They made a few shots.
Yep.
Kind of made it a sluggish type game because Newman likes to run and they like to shoot the threes in transition.
Absolutely.
If you can slow them down, that really helps. Angelo with a steal. Bounce pass to Martinez.
Oh!
Good move. Tapped by Kaida Angelo, and it's Montgomery that comes down with it. Kaylin DeVries. Reach in and a steal for Schat. Kaida Angelo's bump and still go to the free throw line.
Good pressure.
Kaida Angelo at the line for Montgomery. Senior guard for Newman. Free throw no good. Newman not shooting well here early on. If they can settle down.
What? Same thing against Carrillo. They did not shoot the free throw well. Might have been a different game.
Second one is good.
There's a pressure we're talking about. Again, they get a steal.
Now, they haven't pressed a lot this year, so I'm not sure if Montgomery was really ready for it as Mauritson.
Mauritson goes left hand to the rim.
Very nice left-handed lane for Leah Mauritson.
Look at the pressure. Look at the pressure.
Boy, and I'm not sure that they're not going to need a timeout sooner rather than later to try to settle down and say, okay, this is the press. We got to do something.
They press it, and then they trap it. And nobody's open. The guys get out of there. Get it. Nice pass. That's a nice pass.
And I think if you're Newman, you figure you're going to give up a few layups here and there, but it might pay dividends in getting more steals.
With Newman being deeper, you get their starting, Montgomery starting when they're tired, that pays dividends as well. Holy cow.
Yeah, they got to talk about the press, no question about it. Here's Kate hitting her first three of the night. She's shooting 42% from beyond the arc and averages 21.5 points per game for this Newman team.
And takes a lot of off.
Started early on, Kaida Angelo with a very nice drive to the basket.
Too much space for Angelo one-on-one. You can't stay in front of it. But 8-4, halfway through the quarter. Then you can survive this pressure a little bit. You're all right. There you go. Get the ball moving. Now you got numbers the other way, right? Oh, offensive.
Yep. Jordyn Johnsen in the game. She gets
shots
the rebound.
One.
Kate shot. Nice move. Yep. She might have taken it out.
She had an idea, but changed it. Again, Monty just keep it ugly a little bit. Nice trap again. Open numbers.
They got it there. Long pass to Hogan.
Well done. Well done. Keep the eyes up. You're getting numbers if you can break that initial pressure. Back there in zone. They're daring you to take that long shot. Shot's shooting wide open.
Shooting, but she sticks that one.
If she's hitting those, you're in trouble, because then you can't stop her. Oh, shot with the steal.
Shot there has it. Angelo from the elbow.
No.
In and out.
Oh, nice rebound.
Janelle Pena checks out. That's the one thing about the press. It's going to get the players tired on both ends.
Yep.
Kate, shot in and out.
That's a good look. Oh, Martinez, nice rebound.
Natalie Rosetti checked in during that last break. Nice behind the back move by DeVries.
DeVries looks good, yeah. Watch Picard.
Ellie Picard, got a nice hammer, yeah. By Kaida Angelo.
That's a good matchup.
3:45 to go. First quarter action here from the Johnson Sherrill Gymnasium. Nice move by Picard. Shot clock under 10. DeVries on a drive. Good
tough
defense.
Shot. Oh.
Martinez was right there. Leah Martinez.
She can do it
holding
all.
Steady. Does yep. A little bit of everything. There's Kate's shot. There's that transition three.
Johnsen, another rebound. Nope. Stay here. Nope.
Going to go over to Martinez.
More court pressure.
Yeah,
come in. There's a double.
Back and down.
Get it moving.
Get that double.
Get it moving. Yeah, more with the pass than you want the dribble. It's too much dribbling.
Picard moves that ring in across. Three ball on the way, off the mark. That was Mathis trying that one from outside, and here comes Kaida Angelo now for Newman. Kate shot. Kate shot was the MVP of that.
Johnsen can shoot too. Oh, good luck. Look at her get her own rebound.
Kaida Angelo off the mark, and Jordyn Johnsen has another rebound. Macie Flores in the corner now. Flores is a freshman. Rosetti loses it up top. Nice steal that time by DeVries. Under 2:30 to go. Here's a steal for Newman.
Oh, good look by Angelo.
Macie Flores
That's
out
pretty.
In front. And
That's pretty.
It in.
Good heads up by Kaida Angelo. Way to run the floor. Macie Flores, good job. Nope. shot on the wing. She needs her.
There's Johnsen open.
Again.
That one way off the mark. And Montgomery has it. The Cardinal dribble it up slowly now, try to catch her breath a little bit.
I'm noticing some deep breath. I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah, everybody's kind of huffing and puffing a little bit.
And that's what Newman hits you with, just the waves of people they bring in, right? So,
yeah, tremendous depth on this team.
Their stars are huffing and puffing.
Head coach Monica Myrtle has done a great job, not only getting them ready for all situations, but conditioning.
I mean, we're talking a freshman here. I mean, you know,
out
young
front,
players.
Natalie Rosetti doesn't get it. Rosetti trying to tie it up, takes it away momentarily. DeVries has it. Yeah, wild and woolly right now.
This is what that pace does to you.
That fast break by Angela.
Again, left hand throws a right hand pass right on the money.
Wow.
That's pretty.
Macie Flores lays it in. Another timeout taken.
I'm curious to see what this pace does.
Yeah!
Thanks for the line, shining too. shot. That's her first. That's fourth team foul. DeVries to the line.
Yeah.
fouls on Breeze, number 10. That's her second team foul.
Thank you.
Angelo, that's her fourth.
Hey, watch it! Watch screen!
That's Hubert.
Let's go.
on number 30 shot. That's her second.